Hi, I'm Dr. Richard Honaker. There are a lot of changes going on in the world of high cholesterol. We've always thought for many years now that the best thing to do is to measure your LDL cholesterol when you're in a fasting state and try to treat your LDL cholesterol to a certain level that's appropriate for your particular diseases and age. There's a good body of knowledge now that says we may not even need to do the blood test in the fasting state. It may be just as accurate non-fasting. And you don't need to shoot for specific LDL numbers, just if you have risk factors for heart disease based on a risk factor calculator, you need a drug like a statin, like you hear about Lipitor and Zocor and those kinds of drugs. And you're not even shooting for a specific number anymore, you're just taking a specific moderate to high dose, based on these new studies, of these cholesterol medicines to keep you from having heart attacks and strokes. Now, some doctors prescribe drugs based on the old way of doing things and some based on the new way. We're still trying to sort all this out, and in the meantime, it's best to just discuss this openly with your physician regarding what he or she feels is the best thing for you with your particular medical makeup.